Hello everyone, my name is Shreya Sachdeva and I am a student of Airline Tourism and Hospitality Management. I am pursuing my bachelor's degree from Chandigarh University and I've done my industrial training from JW Marriott New Delhi and I also went to United States for an internship with Walt Disney World Orlando. There I worked as a merchandise hostess and received 3 appreciation letters, and this time they've called me back to work with them once again. And this time I'll work as a cultural representative and I'll be representing India there. Experience with Walt Disney World is something that I'll cherish forever and is the best thing that has ever happened to me. And I suggest my juniors as well to go for this program, and because this is the experience that you'll, you know, that will help you in your future. Now, Chandigarh University is the best decision that I've ever made. I was a medical student and I'm glad I switched to Chandigarh University and didn't go for medical in the PU. Thank God I opted this ATHM, and thank God I opted Chandigarh University as the university I want to study in. I guess all the platforms, all the levels, all the things that are provided in the Chandigarh University are the best, and every student dreams of this thing only when he or she is looking for the university to study in with. I'm feeling like the queen of the world right now. My parents, they are so happy, and my principal, he's so obsessed with me right now. And it feels so great. I feel so good when he tells juniors that yes, she's the star achiever of our department. She's the star achiever of the university. I feel great. Just like a typical Indian mom, my mom, she started crying, and at the same second she called my nanu, she called my all the relatives and told them that yes, I'm going to abroad once again. I'm going to USA once again. You should work hard and then only you'll be able to achieve your goals, and you should never stop dreaming.